This intense daily breaching behavior lasts the entire South African winter and may be unique to Seal Island. The very same great whites that readily fly out of the water here seem reluctant to fly.